We need to pray. Now. And whatever happens, whatever you may see or hear, keep your eyes forward and don't stop praying.